I'm gonna need to take your ride, dog.
Take it!
Open your eyes.
That was the last straw. Asshole can't be trusted to guard a hoot shipment without a bottle, then he ain't worth shit.
Huh?
Don't like the sound of that.
He's through.
Damn it, we gotta find that asshole!
There! Who's that?
There, you see him?
Help me out here.
Grab a cover. Get me out of here!
Yeah, shoot out!
Take the car. It's just a car, brother.
All right, here,
over here.
Take the car. It's just.
This ain't your lucky day, motherfucker.
Hold it! Who the fuck invited you?
You're gonna tell me everything about Beva's business.
Trying to do? Folks don't even tell me the fucking time, I swear!
Tell me what I need to know.
Whoa, you barely missed that, motherfucker! Look at me! Who the fuck's gonna tell me anything?
Sing, bitch!
Oh, jeez! Well, fine! Fuck it, kill me! What do I care?
Talk to me, asshole!
Folks dropped me on my head. I don't remember shit.
Talk, goddammit!
All the cash we bring in from selling hooch,
I know where it's being stashed.
You done in Bourbon City, you get me?
Snatch it right out of your
head. Beefeat, cocksucker.
Oh.
Got you figured out, boy.
You didn't hear? Stupid fuck got in deep to Bobby Eric. Last seen heading into Rovados.
Truth.
You'd think. But if he did, we wouldn't be having this conversation.
Huh?
Hey, bro, you hear that?
I haven't seen shit.
You see him?
Just because I got a shotgun style house doesn't mean I want any guns in it.
You can't tell me this city doesn't feel less safe. And it's not just the mugging and the dope pushes. There's something. You got Carl's attention. He's back at the Sweetwater Distillery.
Any idea how he'll react when I go in there?
He's bug shit crazy swamp people. How do you think he'll react? Still, might be worth keeping him around. No one knows the bayou like he does.
Owe you one for this, Nikki.
Damn right you do.
Watch it, you couillon.
Repeat, abandoned search. Return to patrols.
He's here! Should've kept your head down!
Him.
for fuck's sake!
Get that stupid gun off me!
Get your ass around him!
Bad one, boys!
This here's the last day of your miserable life! Here! Over here! Ain't so tough now, huh?
Get that stupid dog!
Spider one, boys.
Found it.
Don't you know? Gotcha now, dipshit.
I'm in a world of hurt here. He's unloading on us. I'm empty.
Nobody shoots at me, you hear?
Ah, Spider. Good lord, that fucking hurts.
Dash you out.
Boom, boom.
Here I come, cocksucker.
That fucker's mine!
Shouldn't have come here.
You talk too much. Emptied out the distillery. It's primed and ready for your boys.
Overstall standard. My boys are on the way. Snatch that slaughterhouse from him, and that fuck Barbieri will have to react.
Thomas Burke came to the States as a boy when his father fled Ireland, likely because of his involvement in the Irish Civil War. After his father died of a heart attack, Burke started running booze to support himself. I mean, he turned bootlegging into an entire industry, and Sal Marcano took notice. Burke worked his way up the ranks, but could never be made because he wasn't Italian.
Got herself sick.
I learned the hard way this is where you don't want to be around St. Patrick's Day.
Mm-hmm.
Yes, well.
Whiskey everywhere. Not a drop to drink. Well, maybe a drop every...
Send someone to Point Verdun to pick up my cash.
Sure thing, Cher. Heading your way now.
Need to make
Better
a deposit, Sugar?
Okay, I'm good to go.
Boss says I have to serve him, I'll serve him. Don't mean I won't put a little something extra in there. Coffee before it reaches the table.
Sorry.
You have to take it, please! Police!
You gotta go.
Fine weather.
Spotted one, boys.
This is
Martell! Send your officers, now! All units, report of a colored male.
I want to hear about Sunny Blue and the meatpacking plant.
All the shops paying protection up to the boss? I know where they are.
You work for me now.
Contact lost.
I'm assuming we ain't grabbing a beer after this.
He's gone. Means I'm done.
Fuck! I'm out!
All units, search is called off. Repeat, abandoned search. Return to patrol.
Watch it.
Open your eyes, why don't you?
Units, search is called off. Repeat, abandoned search. Return to patrols.
Thank you.
No one's paying up the Sunny Blue. It's really fucked him up with the boot. Sir, Sonny's back over at the Bordeaux. His language has taken an especially colorful turn of late.
I take it the butcher didn't appreciate Sonny's loan sharking and protection rackets being disrupted.
You got that right. And the Shinola has hit the fan. Sonny's set on getting things back to normal. You know, keeping his people more scared of him than you.
We'll see about that. Keep your head down till this is over, hear?
Watch what you're doing.
Send someone to Point Verdun to pick up my cash.
Be there soon.
Need to make a deposit? Yes, our business is done here.
Huh? Move. Move!
Take it! Shit! Let's try over here now. Suck my horse cock! We got ourselves a gas!
Get him on the other side!
He's all yours, boys!
Him aside, motherfucker! Shit's turned bad!
This is nobody's fault but yours!
I think we might have company.
I ain't giving up that easy.
What? Sorry, son. I double-checked myself, and we're still down 16 Gs.
16 grand. Christ.
Boy, it is. Barbieri's pissed as all fuck. Hoyt might send some men around.
Screw that fat fuck. You know, I saw him pissing one time. His dick's about 2 inches long.
Got lots of places to look.
Expect the man with a tiny dick.
Little dick or not, we still owe him a lot of money.
Figure something out.
Fuck, you know what that butch is gonna do to me?
Should've never fucked with Irish Point. Slaughterhouse is clear. Send your people.
Hey, don't worry about the bodies. My boys will know what to do about them. Everything's in place. The butcher's on his way. Time to put that rabid dog down.
I was in the 3rd Platoon Company C of the 614th Tank Destroyer Battalion during World War II. I trained as a medic, but I still carried a gun. Every man in our company was black. Army didn't know what to do with us other than they didn't want us fighting with the white men.
Klemmbach was that little French town up there near the border with Germany, and we were ordered to take it. Now, the Krauts took out 3 of the 4 anti-tank guns we had, but there was no way in hell we were letting them get the better of us. We were determined to show we was just as good, if not better, than every other soldier in the service. I don't like talking about medals I got over there. Only way a man survives something like that is through the grace of God. Doesn't seem right. Celebrating a little piece of tin. No one knows I helped Lincoln except for you and John Donovan. Not that I'm keeping a secret, mind you. Just that nobody ever came around and asked about it.
Yep, heard many a horror story about the things that went on between these walls.
What's this all about?
Getting ready for some company. Barbieri should be here any minute now.
Barbieri's coming here.
So he claims. Never known a man to be a liar. I just got off the phone with him. I told him if he wanted to settle up, he'd be here waiting.
For fuck's sake, Burke, you don't ever tell your enemy when and where you're gonna set up the ambush.
Christ, you're much too serious about all this. It takes the fun out of it. Besides, what's the worst that could happen?
You could get us all killed.
Aye, that I could.
It's all right.
It's just Nicky.
Butcher and his boys are right behind me.
You sure?
If there's one benefit to being your miserable dot, it's I know what a posse of Dago assholes out for blood looks like. I'll call them out with a spotlight on the water tower.
I'll load up some barrels with a special petrol mixer cooked up. I'll scatter them across the yard. A bullet will take them out. So don't be close to them when they blow. I'm gonna snipe those guinea fucks from the crane. You should head up to the roof.
One last thing. You try to cut and run the planche myself. We clear?
I'll see you when this is done.
You might.
You all right back there, lass?
What's that? My da asking how I'm doing? Whatever have I done to warrant such fucking concern?
Ah, shite, girl. A simple yes or no would have been fine.
On the left! On the left!
Gonna bury
you! That's another one down!
Oh, you're fucking right, watch out!
How's your head feeling now, Da?
Oh, I feel like there's fucking fire ants crawling through me brain.
Poor bastards must be starving!
On your left, lad!
Hey,
I don't give two fucks about Burke's little pet nigglet. I want the Mick alive. Got it? I'm gonna give him an ass fucking. He's never gonna fucking forget. Bring him back fucking alive, that cocksucker.
Fuck up now.
Asshole. I said this stuff.
These gobshite sons of whores don't stand a chance.
Should have saved a bullet or two.
A nigger and a Mick working together. Fuck me. I never thought I'd live to see the day.
What can I say? Brave new world.
Still alive then.
I see the legs still giving you fits, huh, fucko?
Ah, fuck you. You won't be so cocky once I take the acetylene to you.
Fuck you! What do you think happens next, huh? You're gonna die, motherfucker. You're gonna hold next to me. You, your whole organization, you're gonna suck my dick in hell.
You all right?
Grab his legs. Get him into the garage. Fat cunt.
We were never able to reconstruct precisely what happened to Barbieri, primarily because his body wasn't found until the mid-1980s. The Army Corps of Engineers was dredging the bottom of the Mississippi River, and his remains were found in the trunk of an old car. Both legs were broken so many times, there was barely any bone left.
What kind of headway you make? Irish are grateful to not have the butcher stuck in the goddamn streets.
Send someone to Point Verdun to pick up my cash.
Be there soon.
Your money's always safer with me, Cher.
Keep this safe.
Going straight to the bank.
Sorry about this, man.
Never.
peace.
Whiskey everywhere, and not a drop to drink.
Well, maybe a drop every now and then.
Shit, if the gun gets any more, Mickey, they're gonna have to paint it green.
They'll not leave thee, thy lone one, to pine on the stem. Since the lonely are sleeping, go sleep there with him.
You already finished with Barbieri.
Barbieri? No. By a long shot. Already told you. That he's slow. Fuck. As for you, show up like Lazarus himself. Name thinking of myself. This jockey bastard is either one of the luckiest sons of bitches that's ever lived, or the kind of man that invites rotten, damn luck. So goddamn sure it was the latter. I have to admit, I was wrong about you.
You can thank me by calling me by my name.
Aye. Lincoln it is, then. It's funny. Things get taken from us. We convince ourselves we've go out and inflict the pain on someone else. A little mend what's busted up inside of us.
It doesn't.
Spent my entire goddamn life scratching and clawing at anyone who came along. Even if they were there to help. Look where it fucking got me. It's the sense of changing. Only way is forward.
Now that Irish Point is back under your control, I'm gonna need you to bring in as much money as you can. Going after Marcano ain't gonna be cheap.
And I imagine you'll be wanting your cut of the proceeds.
That's right.
Can't say I'm a fan of someone looming over me. But a deal's a deal. I asked Nikki to manage those moonshine runs, but she can't bring them all on her own. That liquor hauls in a fair amount. We'll talk to her. She's around here somewhere if she ain't out quail hunting.
Quail ain't in season.
Oh, for her kind, it's always in season. Yeah. Oh, fuck. You'll excuse me. Oh, I've got to see Mr. Barbieri. He's probably getting a little lonely. Lonely.
Any more, Mickey, they're gonna have to paint it green.